Welcome to another episode of Castle Hunters. We actually have good weather today, so let's see if we can take advantage of it and do a few flips off of these walls. So we've been training at this castle for an hour, and now I want to try my first double twist in like a month. And I haven't tried one just because of the two fevers I have. So make sure you guys smash that like button for the support. So I didn't stick it, but it was my first one in a long time. So I'm just happy that I threw it, and I'm happy that I'm starting to get my strength back. So we're just wrapping things up here at the castle. We're gonna try to hit up another spot because this is like the first day that it hasn't rained yet. So we felt like doing something fun on our day off, and we just got to this super cool abandoned building. Don't know how many flips I'm gonna do because it's raining, but
look how cool this looks.
Just walking back to the car, right? But instead, we got surprised with Castle Hunters Episode 4.
Boom!
What? Okay, so I wouldn't say it's a castle fit for a king like myself, but gotta do at least one flip here. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's pouring rain and I still got my two fevers. Still gonna try and do some flips though.
Thank you.
So that's the castle we were just at.
Now we're at a tower. We'll just call it castle number 3. Doing some flips in here. Watching my video, don't forget to subscribe by clicking the button right here, and you guys can subscribe to WFPF by clicking over here as well. Next up, you can watch my latest video by clicking here, or you can watch another cool video like this one by clicking over here. And as usual, I'll catch you guys on the flip side.